Still in the courts, human rights activist Okiya Omtatah has filed a petition against the Communications Authority of Kenya over the closure of TV signals of three media houses. Omtatah, who in the petition is representing the interests of TV consumers countrywide, says that the CA flouted key aspects of the Constitution, the right to information by consumers, that amounts to gross misconduct.